0.07 cross product. Unit vector notation if 3, 4, and 2, 3, what is? PID when two vectors are in unit vector notation, we can find their cross product by using the distributive law. B, A, C, K, I, B, J, I, A. We can separately evaluate the left side of EQ. 3 to 28 by writing the vectors in unit vector notation and using the distributive law. 3.0, 4.0, 2.0, 3.0, 3.0, 2.0, 3.0, 3.0, 4.0, 2.0, 4.0, 3.0. We next apply EQ 0.320 to each term in this last expression. The angle between the unit vectors in the first term and is 0 degrees, and in the other terms it is 90 degrees. We then have 6.0, 19.0, 08.0, 012, 06.0. Substituting this result and the results of EQs 0.329 and 3-30 into EQ 0.328 yields 6.0, 5.00, 3.61, cos F. So answer cos 16.0, 5.00, 3.61, 109,110. B, A, I, I, K, J, I, J, K, I, K, I, J, I, B. A. Sample problem 3.05 angle between two vectors using dot products. What is the angle between 3.0, 4.0 and 2.0, 3.0? Caution. Although many of the following steps can be bypassed with a vector-capable calculator, you will learn more about scalar products if, at least here, you use these steps. PID of the angle between the directions of two vectors is included in the definition of their scalar product EQ.320ABCOSF. 3 to 28 calculations. In EQ.328, ice the magnitude of, or 3 to 29, and BIS the magnitude of, or 3 to 30 B2 2.0 to 3.0 to 3.61. B, A 23.0 to 4.0 to 5.00. A, B, A, K I B, J I A. 55 review and summary scalars and vector scalars, such as temperature, have magnitude only. They are specified by a number with a unit 10 degrees Celsius and obey the rules of arithmetic and ordinary algebra. Vectors, such as displacement, have both magnitude and direction 5m, north, and obey the rules of vector algebra. Adding vectors geometrically to vectors and may be added geometrically by drawing them to a common scale and placing them head to tail. The vector connecting the tail of the first to the head of the second is the vector sum. To subtract from, reverse the direction of to get, then add to. Vector addition is commutative and obeys the associative law. Components of a vector that scalar components AX and A of any two-dimensional vector along the coordinate axes are found by dropping perpendicular lines from the ends of onto the coordinate axes. The components are given by axicosu and iosinu, 3 to 5 where A is the angle between the positive direction of this axis and the direction of the algebraic sign of a component indicates its direction along the associated axis. Given its components, we can find the magnitude and orientation direction of a vector by using a unit vector notation unit vectors, and have magnitudes of unity and are directed in the positive directions of the X, Y, and axis, respectively, in a right-handed coordinate system is defined by the vector products of the unit vector. We can write a vector in terms of unit vectors with axi as 3 to 7 in which x, I, and as are the vector components of an x, I, and as are its scalar components. A, K, J, I, K, J, I, A, K, J, I, A, 2, A, 2, X, A, 2, Y, A, B, smiley face, C, A, B, C, smiley face, A, B, B, A, B, 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 A, B, S, B, A. Review and summary: adding vectors in component form. To add vectors in component form, we use the rules Rx, Ax, Bx, Ry, I by Rz as Bz. 3, 10 to 3 to 12 here and are the vectors to be added, and is the vector sum. Note that we add components axis by axis. We can then express the sum in unit vector notation or magnitude angle notation. Product of a scalar and a vector. The product of a scalar and a vector is a new vector whose magnitude is span d, whose direction is the same as that of its cis positive and opposite that of its cis negative. The negative sign reverses the vector. To divide by s, multiply by 1 per second. The scalar product, the scalar ordo product of two vectors and is written in as the scalar quantity given by ABCOSF, 3 to 20 in which is the angle between the directions of n. A scalar product is the product of the magnitude of one vector and the scalar component of the second vector along the direction of the first vector. Note that, which means that the scalar product obeys the commutative law. In unit vector notation, axi as bx by bz, 3 to 22, which may be expanded according to the distributive law. The vector product, the vector or cross product of two vectors and is written in as a vector whose magnitude is given by cabsinf. 3 to 24 in which is the smaller of the angles between the directions of n. The direction of is perpendicular to the plane defined by n and is given by a right-hand rule, as shown in Fig.3-19. Note that, which means that the vector product does not obey the commutative law. In unit vector notation, axi as bx by bz, 3 to 26, which we may expand with the distributive law. KJIKJIB. Showing that equals 0 and along with any incorrect expression.